series and F&M bullets to rip through tissue. Better say your last goodbyes, cause your fam gon' miss you. A shooting star, so them headshots is not gon' miss you. A young coach, so I'm playing games with her mental.
Back with another reaction, bringing back to the stage Barry White with the song I'm Gonna Love You Just a Little Bit More, Baby. This came out in 1973. We shifting gears into the soulful love making music. So we're gonna go deep down into the rabbit hole of Barry White. Let's get it. Excellent love song, excellent soul music. Barry White had it all, the voice, production, lyrics, everything. Great talent. I love the title of the song, Gonna Love You Just a Little Bit More. I already love you, but I'm just gonna love you just a little bit more. Everything about this is how you love a woman. coming from a man, you know what I mean? And we strayed away from that as men, and we barely want to say I love you to a woman, you know what I mean? And you telling her I already love you, but I just love, I'm gonna love you just a little bit more. I love everything about it. It just brought me back to memories. This is music that we played in the household. We went to sleep to. My parents threw a house party too. Watching Grown Up Slow Dance too. Just brought back memories. You know what I mean? How a man and a woman should be, and what level they should be on, when in terms of loving each other. You know, and yeah, it's strayed. We strayed. You strayed from the path. This is baby making music, making more babies into the world, bringing more babies into the world. Yeah, this is it right here, you know. But that production though, from the beginning, this song has been sampled millions and millions of times in hip hop. The bass line, everything, his voice sampled in hip hop, everything. This is the epitome of what. Where hip hop got his blueprints from in terms of production, and it's Barry White and James Brown. Those two are embedded. The DNA, the foundation of production in hip hop is from those two. And this is a tough production, tough beat. Yeah, I can't stress that enough. From the beginning to the end, the beat is just one of the best productions I've heard. Maybe you guys have any comments, like, subscribe, support, donate.
2 through 3s and F and N bullets to rip through tissue. Better say your last goodbyes, cause your fam gon' miss you. A shooting star, so them headshots is not gon' miss you. A young coach, so I'm playing games with her mental.